Long ago and far away, near a town called Bethlehem, was born into a shepherd's fold, a little spotted lamb. He could not run and jump or play. He was crippled from his birth. Alone inside, he could not see his purpose on the earth. His only friend in this whole world was a wise old kindly cow. The lamb would limp up next to her when he was feeling down. She would say, "Oh, little lamb, don't you be feeling low. The Father sees you from above and wants your heart to know. There's a special place for you, a special work to do. You may be different from the rest, but God sees just where you are. He looks upon your heart. Oh, the Father has a special place for you. The time had come to move the flock. The little lamb was left behind. The journey was too long. Placed inside a stable with his one and only friend, he dreamed that he could run and play as darkness fell on them. Silence soon was broken by a tiny infant's cry. The lamb and cow awakened and looked up with surprise. Lying near upon the hay was Mary, filled with joy, shivering baby boy. No covering could there be found as she laid him on the hay. The little lamb limped closer still, and beside him he did lay. Baby Jesus stopped his crying as he nestled to the fleece. When Joseph came with swaddling clothes, he found them all asleep. The shepherds came to worship him, but the little lamb was first in welcoming the newborn king on that dark night to the earth. The old cow sighed that Christmas morn as a star was overhead. She thought about the little lamb and what she'd always said. There's a special place for you, but God sees just where you are. for you, little lamb. Yes, the Father has found a special place for you.